can manage all of your business cloud services and features from one central location called the Office 365 Admin Center. To get to the Admin Center, open the App Launcher and choose Admin. The Admin tile is only available to those with admin permissions. The Office 365 Admin Center looks like this. On the left, you can get to most administrative tasks or settings. On the right, follow links to learn how to manage Office 365 and get answers from a community of users. In the middle, use the admin dashboard to view the health of the service, your service requests, email status, and message center. For instance, view the service health for known issues with Office 365. If you're having problems with email, sites, documents, or meetings, this is a good place to start. Or open the message center to learn about service updates, new features, and important steps you may need to take to keep things running smoothly. Be sure to check this often. To start setting up your organization on Office 365, choose Setup. Follow the basic setup to add a domain name, add users, and set up web conferencing. This is the best option if you have a small organization with minimum IT requirements and just want to set things up quickly. Or go through the extended setup, which takes you through an extensive deployment that gathers information and prepares you for Office 365. This is the best option if you have a larger organization or complex IT requirements, like a hybrid environment or bulk data migration. After you've set everything up, you'll likely come back to the Admin Center to take care of some important tasks. Under Users, you can add a new user, like a new employee or student. Update their information by selecting their name, then Edit. Change their address, permissions, or software licenses. You can also reset their password if they forget it. Under Billing, you can review or change your subscriptions, see your most recent bills, and see how many users have Office 365 licenses. Under Domains, you can add or remove a domain, like contoso.com, manage domain records, or buy a domain if you don't have one. To manage settings that affect your users, go to Service Settings. Here, you can change the default settings for your organization. You can protect and secure your email, add site collections to store and share data, change meeting settings, conferencing, and instant messaging, change your Office 365 update schedule, enable software downloads, and set password expiration. To get to the most advanced settings for Exchange, Link, and SharePoint, expand the Admin section and click the service you want to manage. If you need help at any time, open Support, then Overview. Check the service health and common issues. Search or post a question in the Office 365 forum. If you don't get an answer, contact support online or give us a call. Learn more about managing Office 365.